You have started something new. something you never heard before. It's a story about a boy, very, very, very little boy, and his name was unknown. He was sitting in a boat, looking to the stars, wondering why he is, wondering what he is. And this story tells about this little boy who is wondering who he is, why he is, what he is. And the story goes like this. Story goes like this. The little boy wonders, wonders why he is still here alive and well doing so. Fuck, do I need to live here in this hellhole called Earth? Why do I need to live here in this forsaken land called Earth? To live here in this forsaken land called Earth. Why do I need to live here? Why, oh why? Why do I need to live here? Oh why, oh why, oh why? Why do I need to live here? Why do I need to live here? Why, oh why do I need to live here? Among these people who are forsaken me, why do I need to live here? Among these people who have all but one forsaken me, and even the one is only me.
Ha 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 ha. it is more fun to just play. It is so much more fun just to play than clean my
room. I never want to clean my room again. It's so very, very boring. Boring, 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 boring. So very boring to be my room. So very boring, so very boring to be my room. So very boring to be my room. So very boring to be my room.
You can be in my room. I will not clean it myself. If it bothers you, clean it yourself.
Yourself be brainwashed again.